This time, we are studying how to set up the driver's seat M in the case of linear coordinate type in L7P. Let's set the parameters of the example we learned last time. First, open the driver's seat M. This is the main screen. Click here, there are three types of drive. Select L7P. To connect to the drive, click this icon. When you can see the drive information, it means drive is connected. We can set parameters by setup result. Let's see setup result in the left. Click setup result. If you click online in USB connection, drive type is set automatically. When this message appears, click yes. Click next. We are using our multi-term motor, so select smart encoder. So motor ID, encoder type, and encoder pass number are set automatically. If your motor is not our multi-term motor, select motor database and next. If, for example, using singleton motor, select motor database and next need to be set motor ID here. But back to the page. Select smart encoder. Because in this example, we are using multi-term motor. Next. Select index position in control mode. Next. Coordinate select. Select linear axis. There are two types. One is linear axis. Another one is rotary axis. Boot ray. If using host controller through Modbus communication, set boot ray. This is setting to start index number. If set 64, operated by digital input signal IC0 to IC5. Next. This is the analog velocity of light. For this case, we are not using this function. So next, we can select the direction. Next, set the electronic gear ratio, motor revolution is 524288, shaft revolution is the ball screw pitch is 5000 micrometer, but set 1000 because we use reduction gear 521. Encoder output setup. This is the pulse counts to be output per motor rotation. You can select to open collector mode in addition to default line drive mode. This time we use line drive only. Next. Emergency start mode such as POT, NOT, E-Stop. There are two types. Using dynamic brake control, using torque. Next. Dynamic brake control mode, there are four types mode. Next. Brake signal, torque limit function, imposition signal parameters. This time we use default value. Digital input. You can change normal open or normal close, or allocate the functions. Next, select homing mode. Let's select homing mode 24. Set the value 5000 in switch search velocity. We set 1000 for shaft revolution and reduction gear is 5 to 1. So the velocity of final load is 300 rpm. Next. Click the right to drive. And close. And yes. After setting up the parameters, be sure the power is turned or software reset. This icon is a software reset function. Yes. After software reset, communication is disconnected. So, start communication again. This is how to set up basic parameters by setup wizard. Thanks.